discipline. You have been patient with us all night, respectful, and there's about 15 meetings going on while you're trying to end your agenda. I would, out of decency and respect, that the people who are attending this meeting would hear the chair and let's get this meeting back in some type of perspective. Under one person presiding, it is total disrespect to move around and start 1,000 conversations. We don't like it, and let's don't do it to you in your position as president.
Thank you, Reverend.